Good morning, students. Hello, how are you? Again, I'm back with English literature. I hope already you have completed chapter 1, 2, 3 and poem 1 and 2. Today, I'm going to give you a short revision of chapter 1. So, everyone get ready with your book first. So, your chapter 1 was Mango Birds, which I explained you. Okay, again, I'm giving you a short revision of chapter 1. The story is about mangoes. Okay, now how mangoes became birds. There was a forest, and in that forest many mango trees was there. Okay, all the people and the animals, they love to eat the mangoes, and they generally come there to have the tasty and juicy mangoes. The tree god, every time whenever people and animals, they came to have the mangoes, the tree god only asked them and said them one thing, that is, eat as much as mangoes you like, but you should leave some mangoes for others also. One day what happened? A greedy person came. The person took all the mangoes, he plucked all the mangoes from the trees. He had two bags and he filled up both the bags with the mangoes. All of a sudden, what the greedy man saw, that when he was plucking the mangoes, all the mangoes that he filled up in the bag, all the mangoes started coming out from that bag and they started going away from that place. The greedy man started chasing the mangoes because he was very much shocked to see how the mangoes, they are tumbling out from the sack and going away. So the greedy man, he wanted to grab the mangoes, but the mangoes, they jumped and rolled farther away. After that, what happened? When the greedy man, what he saw that all the mangoes, turned into golden birds, and then they rose from the ground and flew away in the sky. This is how all the mango birds vanished from the sight of that greedy person. So then what the greedy man saw, he saw that the mango birds, they rose from the ground and flew away in the sky, and he was very much surprised to see all these things. So this is how, according to the people, this is how the golden yellow oriole bird was born. So this was the story which I again explained you in a short. Okay, and I hope you have already done the book pages also. You have already done the book pages, so you just go through the answer once again, the book page 8. In the forest, there was a cluster of mango trees. In spring, the branches of the mango trees were covered with beautiful mango blossom. The flowers fell, and in their place, small mangoes began to appear. As the mango grew big and ripe, they became golden yellow. People obeyed the tree god because they believed that he protected the forest. Everyone was able to enjoy the mangoes because the wise animals shared it fairly. Okay, so for today, till here, the remaining exercise and question answer of chapter 1, again I'll give you a revision in my next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.